It is February 11th, 2023, and things are swell today.